The Best Farmers competition has been running for many years, in which judges select best farmers who are doing best practices in different dimensions, more so with impact to community. Sustainability and, importantly, the recognition of maintenance and climate smart agriculture. The Best Farmers competition is the brainchild of New Vision, DFCU Bank and the Royal Netherlands Embassy. Professor Latigo, who led the team of judges, said their movement has taken them through Hoima, Chenjojo, Fort Portal, Chitagwenda, Ibanda, Mbarara City, Shema, Bushenyi, Ntungamo, and will end with Singiro in what he termed as West and Southwest sub-region, where different candidates are located with different enterprises.
Some uncles, mamas, all the girls to go and milk.
Throughout the country, 100 farmers were profiled this year. And speaking to New Vision on their first and second days, the judges visited Martin Kananura, a mixed farmer in Barara City who deals in modern agriculture practices, ecotourism, and skills development. They also visited Wagaba Simpo, a dairy farmer in Chabagimbi sub-county in Bushenyi district. Wagaba is a community development specialist with a background in environment management. Juliet Nagaba, a mixed farmer based in Shema municipality, was the third farmer visited. Today, they have visited farmers in Ntungamo district and Singiro district.
Keep proper records. And for example, where we take our milk, we are charged 6% withholding tax. And there is, how else are we dealing with your life?
My background is natural resource and environment management. So to manage the environment or the climate change that is taking place around, what we have done, we have created a reservoir of water. Where we pump water, we have created a reservoir on the side so that water is not removed, is useful. We have trees, natural trees, we have maintained them in the farm in order to protect the environment. When you look at our fencing, we use live fencing many times. Why? Because it is targeting environment.
Kunka echina akozire nkakora paddocking nkazicanka twamwe bicweka nagira ngweze zurukurira hatazikwemarira zonka.
During their visit to these farmers, they narrowed down specific things that can be emulated, learned, cascaded and have a big multiplier effect. He says that they also look at the cost of farmers' activities on their life, environment, income, and on the neighborhood.
So we registered. Many people come here for training. That's why we put signs here. This company, we have registered a private company. We call it Ayako. The paying project. So it is labor intensive. And you have to be committed to do dairy farming. If you are not there, if you don't have that project, you fail. So one of the challenges is about acaricides. They are fake. When you got animals, you spray today, 3 days later, you can find the ticks. So the acaricides are expensive, and most of them are fake.
Yeah, for example, starting from milking, we have milking machines. We make silage and hay, we have choppers, we have tractors, we have plows, we have a lot of machines here. If you take a walk around, you'll have a look at all these machines which we have.
Report by Abul Karim Sengendo for the news.